thank you for being here. We'd like to welcome you to the swearing-in of Lou Ferrigno, but it's also affectionately known as Borders Against Bullying. It's a program that Chris Dabrowski and his creative team set up, and what it did was it mirrored the Niagara Falls, New York police officers with the Niagara Falls, Ontario officers together as we combat bullying, specifically youth bullying. That being said, I please ask you if you have your hats on, remove your hats, and prepare as Sergeant Pete Robinson sings the National Anthem of America and Canada. Thank you. Sergeant Pete Robinson, host.
Present arms.
Not only in his personal triumph, but how he assists us and allowing us to assist our children in overcoming obstacles. Sure, everybody won't do it to the magnanimity that Mr. Ferrigno did, but that's not the point. The point is that nobody's dream should be stolen. Everybody should have that opportunity to live out their dreams. We thank Mr. Ferrigno, and today we celebrate his accomplishments. But also, one thing you ought to know, even though Mr. Ferrigno is here to be sworn in, he would not do it unless he had the opportunity to speak to children. So as soon as we leave here, he's going to Harry Abbott to talk to children, because that's what he does. He wants to make sure that kids know that they too can overcome. He has a very powerful message that says, I am, I will, and I can. That being said, I would call up right now Mayor Dyster and Superintendent Del Porto to deliver a opening ceremony for Mr. Luke Rick.
I'd just like to say on behalf of the Niagara Falls Police Department, it's certainly an honor to join the Niagara Falls Police Department. This is our honor to be able to join the conference. Without further ado, conduct the swearing of the officers. Please repeat after me. I, Luke Ferrigno, do solemnly swear that I will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of New York. That I will truthfully and faithfully discharge the duties of police officer for the City of Niagara Falls according to the best of my ability. So help me God.
Our world and enrich our lives. Whereas Lou Ferrigno, actor, fitness trainer, consultant, motivational speaker, and internationally revered retired professional bodybuilder, will be sworn in as an honorary police officer in Niagara Falls, New York, and Niagara Falls, Ontario, at the Municipal Service Building in Niagara Falls, New York, on Friday, June 3rd, 2016. Following the ceremony, Mr. Ferrigno will share his anti-bullying message with students at Harry F. Abbott Elementary School in Niagara Falls, New York. And whereas, Louis June Ferrigno, born on November 9, 1951 in Brooklyn, New York, to Victoria and Police Lieutenant Manny Ferrigno, suffered ear infections as an infant, which resulted in a 75% hearing loss. He overcame this loss, childhood bullying, and other childhood stresses, and prevailed by throwing himself into athletics, specifically weightlifting and bodybuilding. And whereas Lou Ferrigno was known for his portrayal as the Incredible Hulk in the 1970s and 80s, and several other television appearances, including The King of Queens, I Love You Man, The Avengers, and Celebrity Apprentice. His former bodybuilding career won him many notable titles, including the youngest bodybuilder ever to hold the Mr. Universe title at age 20. By age 50, he was still able to bench press 400 pounds. And whereas Lou Ferrigno is a successful writer and has authored two books detailing his bodybuilding knowledge and his life behind the scenes playing the Incredible Hulk, he graciously gives back and is known for implementing his anti-bullying campaign, speaking and inspiring children of all ages everywhere. He is a blessed family man with his wife of 36 years, psychotherapist Carla Ferrigno, and three wonderful children, Shanna, Lewis, and Brandon. Now, therefore, I, Paul Industrial Mayor of the City of Niagara Falls, will warmly honor Lou Ferrigno with our Niagara Falls Police Department as he becomes honorary Niagara Falls Police Officer. I tribute to him for all his accomplishments and extend every measure of happiness, health, and continued success to him and his lovely family. I thank Lou, a kind and respected gentleman, for sharing his anti-bullying stance with our community and inspiring many others to overcome adversity. Given over my hand and the seal of the City of Niagara Falls, this third day of June, 2016. Congratulations.
This is your certificate of police officer status in the City of Niagara Falls, as well as the City of New York.
And now from Niagara Falls, Ontario, we have Deputy Chief Brian McCullough and Superintendent George Benson.
Thank you very much for the opportunity to say a few words. On behalf of Chief McGuire, I send his regrets he couldn't be here this morning, but I did want to extend a welcome to Mr. Ferrigno. It's always a great opportunity to connect with our law enforcement partners from across the border in Niagara Falls, New York. It's indeed my pleasure to be here this morning, and I'm honored to have the opportunity to meet Mr. Ferrigno in person. As we all know and we've heard that Lou is best known for his role as the Incredible Hulk in the TV series of the 70s. He's from Brooklyn, New York, son of a police lieutenant, competitive bodybuilder that we've heard, two-time winner of the Mr. Universe. But for the Canadian connection, Lou also had a brief stint playing professional football for the Toronto Argonauts. Understand, two games as a defensive lineman. And then he had turned his attention to the big screen. We're blessed in Niagara Falls, Ontario. We have many celebrities that come to visit in Niagara Falls, but few take the opportunity to engage with law enforcement such as Lou has. Lou has went out of his way to connect with the Niagara Regional Police Service while down at the Comic-Con, which is being hosted in Niagara Falls, Ontario. So that he could present his anti-bullying message to local youth. Given his size and muscular build, most may not realize that Lou himself was the victim of bullying. But as we've seen, anybody can be the victim of bullying. It's really great to have a celebrity of Lou's stature willing to promote and support law enforcement, while at the same time delivering such positive messages to our youth and future leaders of tomorrow. All of us in here today recognize the importance of having positive role models for our youth. And through this anti-bullying messaging, Lou has certainly demonstrated his dedication and commitment to being a positive role model. For that reason, it's certainly no surprise that because of his positive relationship with law enforcement, that Lou has been sworn in as Reserve Sheriff Deputy in Los Angeles, California. In 2010, he was sworn in as the Maricopa County, Arizona Volunteer Sheriff. 2012, sworn in as a Reserve Deputy to the San Luis Obispo County, California Sheriff's Department. Delaware County Sheriff's Department in 2013 and now here in Niagara Falls today. Niagara Regional Police certainly values the relationship that we've established with Lou, and it is my privilege to present Lou Ferrigno with an honorary badge of the Niagara Regional Police Service as a token of our appreciation for his efforts in anti-bullying. I want to thank Lou for his tireless efforts to engage our youth, for being that difference maker in our community.
Thank you so much. I love you all.